Welcome everyone, it's Vapor Strakemar, and it seems that I may have found a way out of this place on these rooftops. No. Oh, Lizard Man. I'm just trying to get on these rooftops because they seem to be a way of transport. But Lizard Man is definitely present. And he's definitely, whoa. But yeah, Lizard Man is definitely, you know, present somewhere in here. Is that like a bridge? I can't tell at this point. This is a problem. What? Where do I go? What's over here? Oh no. Oh no! Oh please! No! Not sticky keys! No! I didn't want sticky keys! I'm trying to do the move! Game! Doing it slowly but surely, but something else is killing me is the problem. That is the problem. Like this piece of crap. Gives me no drinks. Great. Just what I wanted. And I'm out of mana. I'm stuck in here. No, that could have been the item. That could have been the item. No. At least it resets my position. It could have been the item. Maybe I should have tried to grab it before dealing with the slug. But I didn't know the slug. I didn't know the slug would be there. Look at the size of these slugs. Anyone see the size of these slugs, man? Somewhere in here is the Lizard Man. Oh, go away. No, that's not the item I wanted. a ladder. Now we have some progress. Potential progress is being made. I wonder if there's something down there. Side slug. I wish there was like a grace or something there. That would have been... You know, just PG! Oh, how do I get up there? See if I can get to the Inquisition Chamber. Away from Lizard Man. Because I know Lizard Man is a problem. The Lizard Man actually reached me through the thing. Now up here is the Godskin something or other. Godskin Noble. Okay, that's the... I should use the Bleed Sword. Okay, no, that's the... No! Stop! Guy, he's relentless. There is a supposed to be something over here. Yes, but I had to duel this better. I had to, like... Okay, is there any way to get... I might have to go the other route just to get out of here, to find a grace to get out, because I need to... or something. Keep screwing up that fight. Some yes, some no. this is the way out. I know it's not the solution to the puzzle, but that's what I'm gonna have to do, I think. Maybe if I try to get some more health again. You know what? Maybe. Go here. Somewhere new. Find the snow realm, because I don't know if the snow realm is that way or not. I know it's not towards the capital. Unsightly catacombs. Oh, great. Pretty sure those imps are in here somewhere. Probably part of it. Ow. And they do some hella damage. Feeling there's a horde of them. Yeah. I can guard that. It's actually not hard. The Volcano Manor was much worse. That guy kept breaking my guard every few seconds. This place is actually not that bad. Kinda bad, but not as deadly. I don't know what it is about Volcano Manor, but Volcano Manor is worse. Okay, no, this is bad. Yeah, you can't break my arm with that. With that, you can. Okay. Noted. Grave Glovewort. Oh, it's the lever thing again. Oh, neat. Oh no, it's something really nasty. With a giant knife. Oh cool, what the hell is it? Something ugly as sin. Even uglier than the last thing. Oh god. He's definitely after my ass. Don't know if I want to fight those guys. I know there's a lever. Oh, he knew to pull the axe away from my guard. The intelligent piece of crap he is. Okay, this didn't really lead anywhere. Probably leads to another boss fight. I still would like to get a weapon or something from here later when I get a better weapon. I was really hoping to get a better weapon from that Volcano Manor, but that did not work out. No. I was part of the Altus Plateau. I'm assuming you're a problem. Yep. You are definitely a problem. You are definitely a problem. Okay, there's something up. Oh, you. Oh, neat. Wow! Okay! Okay, you're a real problem. You are a real problem. Now I know why. You're still after me. Aren't ya? Ow. Vermin still after me. That's a long way down! How long is he gonna chase me for? What's this way? Ew, plants. Go away. At least they have an attention span limit, because dear lord, I do not need that guy chasing me over like 5 miles. That is a long way down. I know there's a dragon boss here. I might regen and try it. I know there's double tree sentinels in the capital. I'm stuck. I'm gonna take a nap. At least we got out of the frickin' hellhole of this volcano manor. I mean, it feels like I'm getting close to it, but I don't feel confident enough to try to fight the thing. It's over here. Is this in the region? There's a turtle. Now it's oh, there's a boss in here. Nope. It's yet another cave. With yet another boss. Somewhere in here. But where? Where's the killing this thing? There's a boss. Death.
I guess you have to read those white things.
Well, there's some there you're supposed to land. Ashes of War. Rejuvenating boluses. What the heck is this? Golden room. Be wary of group. Thank you. Yeah, Groot. Yeah. Way too many of these. Whatever the hell they are. Well, I'm just gonna have to. Can I even TP up? I'm just gonna have to go off screen and grind again, because I just do not see any other way of progressing that's even mildly, tangibly easy. Like, we've been somewhere in this region, but I haven't. Don't know what to do to get meaningful progression. Like, I have to beat one of these bosses or something. So yeah, I'm just gonna go level off screen, because I don't know if that's gonna do anything for me right now. I don't know if I can or what.